Piazza della Signoria, Florence. We are here today looking at this beautiful building. This is called La Loggia. Also in English, in Italian, in French or Spanish, we call always this La Loggia. What this really means, La Loggia, why they needed this building in those days. Remember, in those days, they didn't have internet, they didn't have Facebook, they didn't have Instagram. The only way to show your power, how powerful you were, it was through the art. That's the why you needed Michelangelo, Donatello, Botticelli, Brunelleschi, Leonardo da Vinci. Seems like all the genius, they were from Florence, but they actually were from Florence because this city have been ruled by Medici family for 400 years. So everything we have in Florence is thanks to this beautiful family, to the Medici. They ruled the town from 1360 until 1737. So the strongest family ever. Medici means doctors, but they weren't doctors, they were bankers, but they love to be called like doctors. And this building, this wonderful building, La Loggia, they needed to show really how powerful, how rich they were. And you put some sculptures, the only way to talk to the people, to give communications. Remember, people, they didn't know how to read, they didn't know how to write. You're doing everything, you're showing your power, and you're doing everything through the art. What an amazing, incredible thing.